Take no more prisoners into your heart and heart.